Do you wish to learn more about the battery performance of your Windows device using the latest Windows Sleep Study tool? In that case, you are at the right place, as we have the solutions you need. This is the Windows Club. Windows Sleep Study tool is a new software from Microsoft that helps you study what exactly is draining the battery of your Windows device. Since your device uses power even when it is in the sleep mode, this tool helps you to learn more on that through a HTML report. So let's get started on how to learn more about battery drainage using Windows Sleep Study tool. How to use Windows Sleep Study tool to check battery drainage. The first step in the process is opening command prompt. You can just type command prompt in Windows search and right-click to open it as administrator. After that, you need to type powercfg/a. Now, if you see the option standby in the list of sleep states, it means your device supports InstantGo. As a result, your job becomes easier and you can now check, review all the sleep sessions that last longer than 10 minutes on your PC. It comes color-coded and each color marks a session depending on how much power it consumes. Now, after running the previous command and checking for standby in the list of sleep states, you need to run the next command, powercfg /sleepstudy. Once you do that, a detailed sleep study report gets saved in your computer and the command prompt will display you the path where it has saved the report. And you can now easily access and check how much power your computer consumes even when it is in the sleep mode. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.